Hey there, boys and girls. Good morning. Happy New Year. Hope your holidays were absolutely astronomical. It's Wednesday, so you know what that means. We're going to check in with the pyoderma wound on my leg down here, and then we're going to go ahead and change the bandage and let you guys go. But that's our Wednesday check-in. Not a lot going on there. Like I mentioned before, I got some doctor's appointments scheduled ahead, and hopefully that will start the ball rolling with getting proper medicine and wound care stuff for the leg. So without too much more hullabaloo, we're going to go ahead and peel back the leg and show you what we got going on here. Peel back the leg, peel back the pant leg, not the my leg. Bandages and stuff off. I try to make sure that these things are decently lit. And some sort of sound going on. Audio, you know. Until the Osmo Pocket comes out with the sound adapter. We're just kind of dealing with the onboard, which means you guys won't actually hear any of it because I'm going to overlay it with the GoPro audio because I actually have a microphone hooked up there. And one of the things I'm not stoked about is the doc told me pardon me, that I can't use ibuprofen anymore, which is a bit disappointing. And he also told me that I can't use the triple antibiotic ointment anymore. He says because that could cause irritation to the wound site. That didn't feel good. Okay. We're just gonna man up a little bit and get her done, folks. Pain management, people. Pain management. Yes, pain management. All right. There we are. We're free. What do you think of that nastiness? Isn't that something grody? Let's see if we can get the focus better. That is horrible. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna patch it up. I hope that this entertains you a little bit. It's awful morbid, I'm sure. We'll see you next week with another Wednesday check-in. Hopefully by Monday I will have a chance to get out and do a little fly-in. Take some new footage instead of using the old stock footage I have on my archive. And we'll do a little tech talk about this guy here. Zero Tech Dobby Pocket Selfie Drone. Hey, a little bit of an update. My dermatologist appointment got bumped up from April 11th to February 11th, somewhere in that neighborhood, February 12th, I think, actually Tuesday something. I'll look. But, yeah, 2 months. So I'm a happy fella. That gives me a little buffer time to get healed up so I can make the trail with my Tremoli this year. So, that's really high on my priority list. I gotta get some crampons and an ice axe, round out what I'm gonna take out of my tech pack, and then chop some weight out of my pack, and then we'll do a gear review, or gear list for the PCT. Wish me luck, guys. Thanks for dropping in. We'll see you on down the trail.